Souza and Zaria. Barboza's dominated the punch stat numbers, a 162 to 51 to net advantage. Has had success with the right uppercut. We've seen big exchanges around 8 and around 2. Total punches overwhelming success for R.A. Barboza. Local crowd continues to cheer on his support.
Test. Fighters get lied to all the time in their corners. It's just the way it goes.
That's right. Close the distance on his man. Zaria. Close the distance. He doesn't have a chance to extend with those arms. Nice right hand on the way in.
This is a sneaky ride. That's what I'm talking about.
You see the leg right there? Oh.
Yes.
Is it you're right? Yeah, it's dangerous.
That it is what I'm talking about.
Oh, my God. You're right, Craig.
Steps to him and clips him, and Barboza's tying up.
And go home. That's it. That's the mission.
Dre preaching caution, and now we understand why. Halfway through round 10.
That's why he did the first bell out of fame.
There's still a lot of time left, fellas. There's a minute and a half left. And Barboza's not all the way back in his head. And here comes the real.
Here he comes.
Goes the distance. He better learn how to tie up.
Oh, his right hand getting around the guard as well.
Oh,
it's a sweeping after the left hook with a right hand. This is getting interesting here, isn't it? And now Barboza's pulling the train with him.
Let's go, baby.
Over a minute to go in the 10th and final round. Zaria, desperate times. Go get him. He's going to get him. Another big long-range right hand. Trying to pin him into the corner. Barboza turns the action against him.
Here comes the punch.
Uppercut. Body shot. Sweeping left to the body.
This is where Barboza got to stay disciplined right now. Don't get ahead of himself. Be smart.
So he clears head. Rhea's got one or two big chances left in him. He's looking for it.
Final half minute. Can he find it?
Nice tie-up right there. Barboza stepping in, riding up, tying up, just to buy himself some time. Just one thing a second. Eat that clock. Yes, sir.
What a fun 10th round. He runs right to him. Heard the clock. He's running right to him, trying to get a right hand in. That was great stuff in the last round, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
The way it should be. Crowd loved it, too.